Keep going. Keep going. Got to watch over fools.
Bandits around these parts are getting cocky, making it harder to get my wares sold. You would do Redda a favor by handling them.
Yeah.
fortifications. They are Roman. The Roman presence here is zealous and oppressive. Should not be seen in this area. Thank you.
A completed task requires a reward, does it not?
This place is a haven for travelers. A welcome respite on their journey.
Looking for something? My thanks. Useful. Good.
The guards here are vigilant.
Oh! red heat! Hawk Moldo! Morzate bastardos!
Thank you. me!
A double was in consummation! Strunti sanguinem damnatus!
Help me! Oh, glory, protect us!
Who are you?
An Egyptian like yourself, Seni. For the safety of Egypt, we must flee!
Why did the Romans capture you?
For the knowledge I have. But we should not talk here.
Heroes est! Heroes to eco multiplas!
Your beauty matches for insignificance. I am one of Apollodoro's most trusted spies. Part of his divine manipulation of the threads. Someone betrayed us. Gave up our agents in Serineca. That is how the Centurion found me. Here's a list of names.
Then it cannot remain in his hands.
He patrols the border towers. Find the bastard, see what information he has, what others can be saved.
For Egypt.
For a free Egypt. May our victories multiply.
Hold! Explain yourself!
I should be cautious around here.
Proibere!
Spy in Balagree. He's in great danger.
My most sincere apologies, Thanasis.
Silence! I'm thinking. Stupid word. Do you have any idea how much those men are worth?
I will find some mercenaries to help get them back.
Where do you think we are? There are no mercenaries here, idiot.
Thank you.
What has this man done to deserve such abuse?
He fled like a rank coward, leaving my gladiators to be taken captive.
Gladiators? Can't they protect themselves?
They were sleeping. Egidio here was meant to keep watch. Kosei and Wamu Kota, my two best gladiators!
We were on our way to the arena and were ambushed by bandits. I managed to escape.
You damn coward!
I will get your gladiators back. Hey, but leave this poor man alone.
When you find my men, bring them to the Cyrene Arena right away.
We were attacked northeast from here, near a wooden bridge on the road to Cyrene.
Come, Egidio. We may win the championship yet.
That is the name of one of the gladiators. He faked his own abduction. Here is one gladiator. He appears to be drugged. I will get him out of here.
Who are you?
Lucadio sent me to find you.
Die!
Try.
Your name is Wamukota, yes? I found a letter from Jose.
Rat bastard! I can't believe he set up a trap. Is Egidio all right?
He is fine. He is with your owner at Cyrene Arena, if you want to join them. Do you know where Jose went?
The bandit said something about a lake in the mountain to the north.
You should go get some rest. I will find Jose.
Be careful, friend. Jose is very strong.
Child all alone. Hello, little one. What are you doing here?
I'm not little. I'm 5 years old.
Oh, I'm sorry. My name is Bayek. What is yours?
Dalika, get home to your mother, now!
I am not here to fight you, Jose.
I'm done with all of it. You'll be the last man I kill.
Hold on. Calm down. Huh? You won't listen, will you?
Jose, stop!
Excuse my husband. It has been a difficult journey.
Wamukota told me what happened.
I'm glad he's safe. I didn't want him to get hurt.
Why fake your own abduction? Could you not buy your freedom from Thanasis?
I tried, but he refused. As his best gladiator, I can bring him fame beyond price.
Stay with your family, Jose. I will deal with Thanasis.
You are truly sent by the gods.
This is heavily guarded. Shiny city of Cyrene. Let's see how Romans have brought so-called civilization to the Greeks here.
We must formally enter soon, or we will not be permitted in the tournament. I cannot believe I'm so close. Where are they? Ah, there you are. Where are my gladiators?
They will not come. Omukoto is wounded, and Kosei has declared his freedom.
What? I own Kosei. I say whether he is free or not.
He is gone. I advise you find other fighters.
Now there is an idea. I have a deal for you. You fight for me. Win, and I'll give you rich rewards.
That, and sign formally for Kosei's freedom.
I like your style! Enter the arena, and win! Make me proud!
Just remember, I do not work for you.
Dark skin, light step, brooding. You must be the sea one Felix raved about. It takes a lot to impress that one. You must be good. But let's not do awkward introductions. I prefer to get straight to business. And your reputation precedes you. If you've come to bleed for gain and glory, Siren welcomes you with open arms.
The magistrate should do something about that mouse.
Clear the filthy vermin off the streets!
Πλέον βαρύνε σόνμων προκλήσεων τε και αγώνεση. Είναι αποδεδείξεμεν αξι... ...ματώσων. Χρόνιων δυσκολέων ταύτονται και ενδεήσασι βλαστήματα μηνίσκονται ημών ότι αφανδάνομεν αυτής δια της σημαίων ραστονίασης.
Είναι φωνή σας, δε βούλητε.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still shall we rise again. The order of ancients is born of a realization. We need no creed, no indoctrination. We do not lurk in the shadows. We stride in the light.
It is just order of ancients propaganda.
Mouse is always sniffing
around here. Flavius has turned you into the enemies of freedom.
Said it would Sons of Prometheus, madly in love
you
with
will
me.
Follow us.
And? Did it?
Only by serving the order can you
now
be saved.
Now he won't even speak to me.
Our that only desire is that the world be as it is. A place of order, symmetry, harmony. The gods crave them. Out of the yawning veil of nothingness, the Stygian void of chaos, Gaia emerged.
The free will, advocated by these tricksters, does not exist. Do not listen to them. They claim the people should be free to make their own choices. That we live without any form of laws and restraints. We say, should the thief be free to steal your cattle? Should the murderer be free to extinguish the life of your son?
You cannot stop us. We will have our new world. Pay no heed to the enemies of knowledge. Nothing happens randomly. All events we witness, we experience, happen for a reason and by necessity. They think they can break the shallow chains of determinism. They do not understand that the fabric of the universe is not woven from the threads of chaos, but of order. May the Father of Understanding guide us all.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still...